Tom. I won't let you down.
Service? Are you okay?
Yeah, the help took off days ago. You're like super late, and I'm not okay, okay? I need you to run down to the store and get me some batteries for the remotes and bag of chips.
I heard you might have a key to the armory. That's what I'm looking for. There's a zombie outbreak going on. Do you even know anything about this?
I think it's around here somewhere. Yep, there it is, right there.
Great. Can you come give it to me? Look, you need to give me that key. There's weapons in that armory that could keep dozens of people alive.
Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna need a little downtime. You know, all this talky-talk is just... kinda sleepy. So I think I really need you to go now, okay?
These are vicious.
This'll do.
bad.
I get my hands on your remote.
That's it. You're not getting out of here alive.
No!
Leave my toys alone!
Damn it! Enough of these things!
You should just give in, you know?
I really don't need those diapers.
Miles away.
Come on, man. Quick, man.
We'll beat up when you find my fingers are getting really tired.
Hiding isn't helping.
See? You're done. What a waste of effort. Get out of my house!
You really don't need those diapers.
You're gonna find me, man.
Come on, man. Quick, man.
When you die, I'm just gonna be there. You hurt. up and die so I can take a nap.
Oh, pressure.
Take your time. Oh,
thank you.
All right, I'm gone, pal.
Thank you so much. You kind of restored my faith in humanity.
Is she ready yet?
We still need those parts.
Jesus, man. We gotta get out of here.
Listen, the good news is I found this letter from that Richie Rich collector in Sunset Hills. The one with the plane fetish. He's got the parts. He wants to donate them. I say let's help a man out.
Hey, don't worry. He's okay now.
Diego. Let me put the fuel in the plane while Nick's gone. I can't do it by myself.
Thank you.
daddy! Leave it!
From zombies?
Did they send you? What do you want from me? Wait a minute. You're not in the photos, and you're not on the list. Don't let them see you.
Who? And what's all this about photos and the list?
Wheels within wheels. Join the dots and see what's going on. Trust me, it's the government that's behind all of this zombie shit. Jesus, wake up!
Theory. You got any proof?
Zombies were the perfect distraction to get the evidence I needed, but the suits know I'm keeping close. They'll be looking out for me, but they don't know you. How about a little dumpster diving, huh? Go search the trash near their offices and report back.
Yeah. happened?